Dear colleagues, I would like to present one of our routine cases. It describes of bone reconstruction, horizontal bone reconstruction of lower jaw, and show some possible method of control which we apply at every step of treatment.
CBCT before operation demonstrates thin bone of alveolar ridge. This situation is clear indication for bone grafting. Next picture shows result of bone grafting and placing of implant in new bone. I would like to draw your attention to fact that we used only autogenous bone for bone grafting according to the Professor Curie approach. To control the treatment, we used CBCT and AnyCheck device from NeoBiotech company. AnyCheck was used during implant placement for measurement of primary stability. Now you can see next checking which is done in 2 months after implant placement. To understand the level of implant stability and compare with measurement of primary one.